The next machine that we have on the main exercise floor is going to be the tricep extension. This exercise works the triceps and helps with the extension of the arm at the elbow. When getting set up with this machine, to start off, you want to make sure that the seat height allows your elbows to be about an inch under the pad that we have right here. Once you've made sure that you're about an inch under the pad, you're going to go ahead and grab just above the curve on the handles, making sure that the elbow is in alignment with the axis of rotation. After you've done this, you're going to lower the shoulder pads, keeping the upper body and torso tight in the machine, and you're going to extend all the way down for 2 seconds. And this is the only machine that you actually want to lock your elbows out on. Once you come up for 4, you're just going to repeat the process. 2 seconds down, 4 seconds on the way up, never letting the weight stack touch. When you've completed the exercise, you're going to set the weight down gently and grab onto this release handle to the right of the machine. It's going to allow the pads to come up, and now you're able to exit the exercise.